So what are some of the things that you enjoy doing on your free time when you do have some free time?
Sure. Absolutely. Well, first of all, I'm an adrenaline junkie. So if I can find a cliff to jump off of, as long as there's water underneath, cliff jumping is one of my favorite things. I like to push the limits. I probably should be more careful. I love bungee jumping, skydiving. Again, adrenaline. So that's something I enjoy. But open water swimming is probably my favorite sport now. So if I can find a body of water and get out there and swim, I do love that. I was a former swim coach in the Middle East as well. And so, yeah, that would definitely be one of my favorite pastimes as far as during free time. But in addition, a good book with a glass of sweet tea, not that northern version. Yeah.
Well, talking about books, you're working on a book right
now. I am.
Yeah, can you tell us a little bit
more
about that?
So I've been working on a book as of late. Lord willing, it'll be coming out next year, and it's called What If Jesus Meant What He Said? And the subline to it is, and if he did, everything's about to change. And the entire book is on the verse we've been focusing on this week when Jesus told his disciples, if any man would come after me, let him deny himself, take up his cross and follow me, and the practicality of it. It's not meant to be a book that just dives into, if I can say, the deep theology of it, although I think that's broken apart too in the book. But what I want is I want to be put in the hands of those that want to get serious in their relationship with Jesus Christ and practically see how they can walk with Jesus Christ on a day-to-day basis. So it should be out next year.